Hey guys, this is day 2 at Culture Machine Studio and we are filming another collab for you guys. I have Prachi with me
from Super Wow Style and today we'll be talking about some awesome beauty hacks that will definitely come in very handy to you. It helps us.
These are the hacks that we do in our real life and I'm sure you're going to enjoy it. So let's just get started.
Now, if you want to get rid of those smelly shoes, here's a pretty neat hack. You can just stuff a few tea bags in your shoes and well, you have awesome smelling shoes again.
One of my favorite beauty hacks is to use body spray or perfumes to remove nail polishes when you're running out of nail polish remover.
So my next tip is going to help all those of you who hate shaving their legs because it results in irritated skin. Well, here's a really nice hack. You can simply use some coconut oil while shaving to prevent that. Here's a tip to help you buffer your nails in no time at all. Simply dab some Vaseline on cotton ball and rub it on your nails and you'll have shiny salon nails in no time.
Another hack that I absolutely love is to get the perfect eyebrows. Always use a plucker every other day so that your eyebrows always look perfect.
You can easily declump your old dried out mascara by putting the mascara in a cup of hot water.
To create a new nail polish shade, always mix any of your old two nail polishes. For example, to achieve that perfect pink nail polishes, mix your red and white.
Make your own DIY peel-off nail polish by applying a coat of craft glue on your nails before applying polish.
So we hope that you guys enjoyed these beauty hacks. These are the hacks that we use in our beauty crisis scenario.
And if you have any hacks of your own that you would like to share, please write in the comment box below. I'm sure we can never have enough of these beauty hacks.
Definitely. And do give this video a thumbs up.
If you like this video, you can also check out the video that we have made on my channel, Super Wow Style.
I will link that in the video description.
Yes, you better.
And thank you so much for watching. We love you guys so much. Bye.
Bye. I'll be talking about beauty mistakes that you're probably making but should not be making.
And I'm going to talk about beauty mistakes that men hate. Hey guys, today I'm going to do my updated foundation routine. It's been quite some time since I did my foundation routine.